Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome back once again. Let's get this play button going. And new and recruiter is fully healed. Good, 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 good. And Korai is puking. Really, there's a mill right there, and you're gonna steal the raw meat. That's okay. You gotta clean that up. Let's pause it and see. What we can find, if we can find anything. I do need to make a gravesite, but I don't want to, Hunt. There's a squirrel to hunt. That should help put some meat on the table. He's still down there. Let's, let's go right here and make a graveyard. Let's see, what is that under structure? Yeah. Production. No, yucky nutrient paste, dude. Man, there needs to be it's probably because those are there. Okay, now we're going to go to floor. And we are going to remove that floor. Okay, now let's hit the fast play button. Oh yeah, the doc's doing pretty good keeping us in meals. So at least we're not dying of starvation. Health. Nope, just a scar, doc, no. No. And Newman has food poisoning. Because he ate raw food. Like a silly Willy. Where is Korai is sleeping? And we have a rating coming. Jump to location. He is way up. Top. I'm not worried about him. He won't live long. And let's speed this up. Hi guy, what you doing, huh? I wonder what's in that one. We'll have to see. We need to get up to where we can make some better weapons. But the first thing is getting food. Okay, let's check her out. Let's see, Joy. Well, she didn't have to work very much, but feeling bad. Okay, we have this. What can we make here? Bills. Okay, add bills. Let's see. We can make armored vest. We can make assault rifles. Well, four assault rifles, sniper rifle. We'll make two of those. And armored vest. Six of those. Military helmet, six of those. Two heavy SMGs. And one incendiary launcher. Okay, now let's go to this bench here. Bills. Add bills. Let's, T-shirts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're gonna go 6 T-shirts. 6 pants. 6 jackets. 6 of those, and 6 cowboy hats. Breakdown cooler, jump to location. Okay, so that will definitely need to get fixed by Doc in the morning. We'll see if he automatically does it. Newman going whoa, really? Okay, pause this, undraft these guys. Doc, capture him, and play. Yes, Newman, that's because you should eat a regular meal. Okay, now that we got him in here, let's go prisoner. He will get same medical, chat and recruit. And then we'll make him do nothing but work on this crafting. There we go, let's reach. Prioritize treating the dog. Okay, I got him in there and 4 food. Relationship, trader from good. Okay, somebody has a relationship with the trader. Tell me. What was I gonna do? Character. What are you? Your social is nowhere, although you're called recruiter. Huh. Well, you are good with animals. Who has the highest social? 0. Doc is 1. 1. 6. 2. So you, we're gonna go work, warden. There we go, you are now the warden. Okay, how's our doc doing? cracked rib bruise. Yep, both from above. Yeah, that's healed, and Doc is ready to go. And Doc is administering medical to him. Let's see, how is his health doing? A few bruises, Doc's getting them all bandaged up. There we go. He will be healed in no time. Cargo pods. He's up for making parkas. Okay, yes, we know a little medicine, low food. Where did our traders go? There you are. Let's take reach and trade. Because trading is always fun and good. Anyways, they may have food. They definitely got medicine that we need. And we don't have near enough for any of that. Bionic eye and a bionic lung. Don't need any of that right at the moment. Okay, let's let's go ahead and sell them the wooden club. I think we need to make that area bigger. Poor mood. Yeah, we know she's always going to be in a poor mood. Okay, let's go work. Nope. Structure, wooden wall. That's right. We can't do a wooden wall there, so we need to do one there. We also need to put one there. Now let's fast forward. And nobody fixed the heater yet. Four and five. Okay. What the hell am I going to tell you, Korai? She's full of joy, but her mood's way down. He's happy with their space. He's not very comfortable. Well, maybe I'll make a lounge chair to give you furniture. Armchair. Let's go. A buffalo wool. We'll give you two of them. How do you like that? And here, just to make it better, Korai can now construct, give her a construct tool. And we will have you. We don't have any bearskin. Well, what the hell do we have? What is that? That's fox skin. We've got 29 bearskins. Jesus, how many bearskins do we need? Muffalo wool, 100. Oh, we don't have any muffalo wool. Well, where did I just see a bunch of buffalo wool. I hate it when you can't find what you need. Let's go all the way down to the bottom of the map. See if it's not down here somewhere. Okay, well, we'll make them out of something that we do have. We have deer hide. We have 69 deer hide. What is that? That's bear skin. Now let's go make one out of deer hide then. Cancel one, two, and three. And then go deer hide. Okay, there you go. Now, Korai. Yeah, because we don't have 100 deer hide. That figures. That's okay, deer should be back soon. And okay, we need some more people on growing right now. Disease infection, jump to location. Prioritize cleaning bud.